Christ, is this a woman thing? You ask me how I'm feeling, I tell you how I'm feeling, and now you're gonna torture me.
Leave the fucking cheese down. Fucking cheese in my feet. I stick motherfucking provolone in my socks at night so they smell like your sister's crotch in the morning.
I want you to write that letter. Are you threatening me?
I brought you a regard pie and a high school transcript so you could write a letter of recommendation for my little daughter to Georgetown.
You didn't go to hell. You went to purgatory, my friend.
You let him hold a gun? Wally. To sex?
I thought you were a feminist.
Usually he takes a clip out.
What kind of animal smokes marijuana at his own confirmation?
What'd you do with him?
We buried him. On a hill. Oh. Overlooking a little river.
Pine cones all around.
It did?
Come on, Janice. What the fuck? What do you care what we did with him?
You ever wanted to talk? This is who Dad is. My friends don't judge me. And fuck them if they do. I'll cut them off.
They're dropping like flies.
It's all that charcoal broiled meat you people ate.
Nobody told us till the 80s.
You know what, Tony? Maybe you should explore your own behavior. Maybe you pass out because you're guilty over something. Maybe the fact that you stick your dick into anything with a pulse, you ever thought of exploring that as a root cause?
I'm worried about my father. He can't do this. He's been retired for 7 years.
What's this, we're in the Navy?
Oh. What kind of animal smokes marijuana at his own confirmation?
Well, young
spare
kid.
Me your concern, all right? And spare me your attitude, too. Or maybe you forgot Dad's little strip mall on Route 17 was owned residential until Tony made a phone call.
How was it?
Good. They had PlayStation 2 right in the hotel room.
That was the sum total of your trip to the nation's capital.
Your son broke into the swimming pool, vandalized the swimming pool.
How do you vandalize the swimming pool?
Sorry, I forgot. It's Mr. Sensitivity who doesn't have any problems of his own.
Come. You oppressed?
You think you're in the division of labor around here? That's your job.
The boss and his family told you you're going to be Santa Claus.
You're Santa Claus.
So shut the fuck up.
The fucking lawyer was finally able to demonstrate I don't pose a flight risk. Flight risk. I've been farting into the same sofa cushion for the last 18 months.
Based on what you just told me, it's all predicated on a lie.
Predicated on my ass. What's the difference?
What struck me most was she didn't mince words. Between brain and mouth, there was no interlocutor.
The world is a jungle. And if you want my advice, Anthony, don't expect happiness. You won't get it. People let you down, and I'm not naming any names. But in the end, you die in your own arms.
You mean?
Not so. Not if you have a loved one.
What makes you think you're special?
Her name is Carol. Gandolfini, may he rest in peace. Brought us a lot of happiness. Brought us a lot of joy. The story of the family. All right. Happy Halloween, every fucking buddy. Catch up with you later. All right.